Today, hello children. Today we will see what are genders. In the last class, this is a form of noun. Form of noun. In the last class, we have learned singular, plural. Singular is one and plural is more than one. Right? In this class, we are learning genders. What is genders, children? Genders are, we see in animals or in person, every person has name and a gender also. An animal also has gender. See, Jack, boy. Mary, girl. So if I say Jack is a good boy and she goes to school, is it correct, children? No, we should use he for boy and she for girls. Just like that, we have, every person has a name, just like relations. If it is father, M, they are called masculine gender, feminine gender. Masculine gender, feminine gender. So, let us represent this by M and F. M, in M I am writing father. Here what should I write, children? Mother. If I add grandfather to this, grand to this, what should it be? Grandmother. Uncle, aunt. Got it, children? So next we will see in animals. Let's see, fox, wait, let's see, we will write about, yes,
father.
Horse, here it is, mare, M-A-R-E, mare, the female horse is known as mare. Next is goose.
Peacock.
Cock. Yes, cock. Hen. Okay. Gander. Gander is male. Let me erase this. It's gander. Goose. Okay. So like that we have many. Tiger, tigress. Lion, lioness. And in person if it comes, king, queen. Prince, princess. Emperor, empress. Actor, actress. Okay, so these are the masculine and feminine genders. Got it, children? Thank you.